Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you.
There is a large anomalous mass of rock that has broken away and risen above the surrounding terrain.
I challenged your spy pengling to a foot race earlier.
Because you got tired of losing to me?
Ouch. What if I've been letting you win so I could see you smile?
Cute. But I don't believe it. There are easier ways to make someone smile.
Easier than losing a foot race?
Oh, I think you're a woman with many talents.
What are you implying?
The artwork that appeared in my lab the other day.
Oh, that. A study in Parhelion Red.
I assume you had something to do with that.
That depends. Do you like it?
It's beautiful. Like the person who gave it to me.
If I didn't know better, I'd say you were flirting with me.
Do you know better?
I don't know what I know anymore. Not when you're looking at me like that.
Danny's not here, I'm afraid.
That's okay. It's you I wanted to see. What's that you're working on?
Just a sketch for a piece I want to make. I'm slacking off. Don't tell the boss lady.
I won't. It's beautiful. What is it?
I'm doing a series inspired by bacteria. Mutant beauty. Life, death, risk. You know, that kind of thing.
What's this one? It looks like Karab, but... Vin, Is this a mutation?
It's just an art project.
You know you're doing that thing with your neck, like when you're trying to bluff an alien intruder.
Right, fine. Fine. I'm bad at lying.
Are you mutating Carabacterium from the frozen leviathan? Here? In this lab?
Please, don't ask me any more questions.
I don't think I need to.
Danny's not here.
Zeta, I have kind of a funny question for you. Have you picked up any kind of unusual interference during any of your robotics work?
You mean like Parvin looking over my shoulder and telling me I'm assembling my circuits wrong because it's not how his dad did it back in the day?
No. Like electrical interference in the audio or video. Any kind of flickering or clicking?
Huh, can't say that I have. Why?
Oh, so it doesn't extend as far as the bay.
What doesn't?
When Fred was bringing me for my eval, we detected something. Almost like an SOS.
At Delta? How retro. What was causing it?
I think architects are trying to communicate with us.
You always think that.
Look, it may be my job to always think that, but I'm very good at my job. Not that HR seems to care.
I won't breathe a word of this to Emmanuel.
Thanks. You're a good friend.
Hey, Sam. Oh, hey there, Pengling buddy.
Hi, Fred. What brings you this way?
I was just passing by. Lillian wanted a hand with a deep dive out in the bridges. You know, I think she's right. There is some weird stuff out there.
The clicking sound?
SOS. I heard it with my own ears.
So you think she's right? There's intelligent life down there?
I don't know. I'll leave that to you scientist types.
This scientist is more at home with these penglings. But if my sister was here, she'd be all over this.
Wait, are you telling me you're not the brains of the family?
Oh, my family has many different brains. Like a...
A hydra?
Well... Oh, yeah.
That laboratory appeared to have been sabotaged intentionally. Do you know what it would have been used for?
Look like maybe bacteriology. That's what the equipment was for anyway. Before a fire tornado ran through it, or something.
Do you think your sister had something to do with the destruction?
I don't know why she would, but the more I see on this planet, the less I know what to think. Who would want to destroy it?
Hi, you. How's everything at Pengling Central?
Oh, fine. But I haven't heard anything since giving the footage to Zeta. It's been, what, a week?
Did she promise you a report?
No, but I expected some kind of reaction. Maybe I should take it up with Emmanuel. It is Kara, after all, and it could cause a lot of suffering if it got out.
Why would it get out? We have professional containment and know how to neutralize it in an emergency. Sam, I love you, but you don't know what you're talking about.
You love me? Wait, why do you know so much about this?
It's my area of research.
Why are you being evasive?
Oh, I'm gonna tell you something, and then you have to drop this crusade you're on before you damage your career. We're researching the bacteria.
What kind of research are you doing?
I don't want you worrying about this. We are aware of the possible downsides, but they're far outweighed by the potential. That's as much as I can tell you. Sam.
I need to think. I have to go.
I challenged.
Investigation notes. Omega Lab was first breached by heavy impact, perhaps from a C-track modified with some sort of battering implement. A localized explosive charge was then released and detonated from a distance. Lab equipment was damaged to the point of inoperability. and all live specimens were destroyed. No personnel was injured. Samples have been collected for analysis to determine whether any bacteria escaped. It is, however, unlikely. The heat of the charge should have boiled everything within a 10-meter radius. We've studied the first Karar bacteria samples from the specimen. Results are promising. We were able to stimulate rapid multiplication of cells in a controlled environment, resulting in the creation of several different mutations with potentially useful applications. Think of the possibilities. Life-saving treatments, genetic research. It could be a window to understand the evolution of life on this planet. The findings could move us forward by years. We recommend a wider study, using samples collected from a greater variety of sites around the original pustules. We trust you will provide the necessary security to do so. The Leviathan site must be protected.
Thank you.
Shuttle aboard, Captain.
The grow bed lets you grow plants and vegetables, providing flavorful options for evading scurvy.
Thank you.
It is both reassuring and unsettling to rediscover this site after being in storage for so long. My connection to the network grows stronger, however slightly. I hope you will continue to search for more of these.
Thank you.